I'll try and resist any temptation to introduce any icebergs or any other form of artificial capsizing. I'll just let her run. It's the first time I've run this particular boat, so I hope she runs. She's going. Smoke coming out of the fire chimneys there. Slight adjustment to the rudder. Might be less prone to sticking to the sides of the back. Much. Surface tension rolls, I think. She really wants some open water. I think that little bit of candle has run out anyway. Oh well, she survived her maiden voyage anyway.